One notable aviation incident from history is the crash of the Hindenburg airship on May 6, 1937. The Hindenburg, a German passenger airship, was attempting to dock at Naval Air Station Lakehurst in New Jersey when it suddenly caught fire and crashed. The disaster resulted in the deaths of 36 people and marked the end of the era of passenger airship travel. The cause of the fire remains a subject of debate, but theories include a spark igniting the hydrogen gas used for buoyancy or sabotage.